Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, backspace key deletes one letter at a time or backspace key not working. Open text file. Press backspace key delete only one letter. Click start, settings, click accessibility. Click keyboard, turn off filter keys. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.